Fourth lesson, Prophet Micah foretells the glory of Little Bethlehem. Micah 5:2-4. But you, Bethlehem, though you are small among the clans of Judah, out of you will come for me one who will be ruler over Israel, whose origins are from of old, from ancient times. Therefore Israel will be abandoned until the time when she who is in labor bears a son, and the rest of his brothers return to join the Israelites. He will stand and shepherd his flock in the strength of the Lord, in the majesty of the name of the Lord his God. That is the fourth lesson.
Thank you. Lord.